Hibernation recovery complete. Welcome back. My name is Joy and I am your AI advisor integrated within your suit. Please leave the stasis chamber. An energy surge of unknown origin has shut down the ship's stabilizers. You are the only successfully awakened technician on board with the necessary qualifications. The damaged stabilizers must be repaired immediately to prevent the ship's uncontrolled descent into the atmosphere. I have detected multiple injuries. Please continue to the nearby infirmary. Life function stabilized. Hull integrity at 63%. Electrical grid overloaded. Please be careful when working with high voltage circuits. To continue, you need to restore the energy in this section. Both the local generator and backup battery were discharged 131 days ago. According to available records, the ship's propulsion system started deteriorating after it reached the planet's orbit and eventually all control over its movement was lost. Individual systems gradually failed and the integrity of the hull was damaged in the front section of the ship. The last record from the black box indicates that the captain attempted an unsuccessful manual course correction. Then the captain separated the cargo and colonization parts of the ship to protect them from the imminent explosion of the bridge. Energy in the workshop has been restored. The Anita is carrying the active crew and exactly 10,000 colonists to their new home. The objective of this expedition is to establish a research and mining colony. The main goal of the Congenia Technological Consortium is to establish a self-sufficient community and a safe trade route back to Earth. Stabilizers failing. Hull integrity at 38%. Ship scans show that the main stabilizing generators were put out of commission by an energy wave of extraterrestrial origin. The epicenter of this wave is located directly on the planet's surface. Backup generators offline, please insert fuel cells. Ship stabilizers online. Uncontrolled descent terminated. Flight path optimized. Radiation levels increasing. Please leave the area. Radiation levels normal. Unable to establish connection with the main computer. To receive mission update, you will have to link to the main AI core manually. Please proceed to the rear of the ship. Ship hull damaged. Your suit is not designed for vacuum conditions. The hermetically sealed door cannot be opened because of safety protocols. Unable to find an alternative route, the surrounding rooms are hermetically sealed. Safety protocol failing. Door safety lock damaged. Decompression of this section is imminent. To continue the mission, you must leave the ship. Please use an escape pod. Escape pod launched. Warning, oxygen. Good hydration secured.
Nutrition level dropping.